It's September, that means it's move-in season, so we're gonna talk about some plants that are really great to live in dorms and apartments. The first plant we're gonna talk about is the ZZ plant, or Zamioculcas, zamiifolia. There are three right here. It's all the same plant, the same species, but they're different varieties. So we have a Raven ZZ right here. This is black, it has more pigmentation. We have a variegated ZZ right here, which you can see the white spots on the leaves. And then we have a normal ZZ right here that's just green. The ZZ plant is really good to live in dorms or apartments because it doesn't require much light, but it can also handle high light too. So a common phrase amongst botanists is if you are watering your ZZ plant more often than you're paying your rent, you're doing it wrong. You can forget a month too, and it'll be fine too. Not with your rent though, don't do that.
So the next plant we're gonna talk about is the snake plant, or the sansevieria. That's also known as the Dracaena trifasciata. And these ones are perfect for low maintenance people because they require very little water and very little light. They can tolerate high light, but if you are prone to neglecting your plants, these ones are the ones for you. The interesting thing about snake plants is that you don't have to water them very often. I've actually gone months without watering mine, and it's been completely fine. In fact, these are actually more prone to overwatering. So if you do have one of these, then be careful with overwatering. You definitely want to underwater as opposed to overwater them.
The third plant we're talking about today is the Syndapsis, or the satin pothos. It is perfect for dorms or apartments due to its low to medium light requirement and medium water requirement. The cool thing about the Syndapsis is it's a very versatile plant. You can propagate it very well in water and a jar, as seen here. It's just simple cuttings. Or you can have it grow out of a pot and grow just and climb and trail up all the way like this one is going about to the ceiling.
If you'd like to learn more about the plants that we have here at the UC Davis Botanical Conservatory, go ahead and follow us on our Facebook or our Instagram.